During the mid-19th century, the Union Jack was flying high over the British Empire, India in particular. Regular shipments were made to the colony, and ships like the famous Tea Clipper embarked with their precious cargo of pale ale. However, the route to India is long, conditions on the ocean are harsh, storms frequent, and the ale transported must keep its original qualities and flavor. The master brewers of Queen Victoria decide to add natural plants and flowers, hops in particular, to stabilize the beer. Indian Pale Ale is born, an exquisitely balanced yet aromatic and bitter beer that crosses the oceans. In 1909, an English master brewer, John Martin, moves to Antwerp, the famous Belgian port. Not long after his arrival in the harbor, he produces his own pale ale and supplies distant territories by ship. John Martin wants his Indian pale ale to be unique and tasty. To achieve his goals, he selects real Kent hop flowers. Over the years, neither his son nor his grandson has ever changed the recipe. Still today, at three different stages, a different variety of hops is added, including the unique dry hopping technique, hop flowers at the end of fermentation. Ultimately, through this brewing technique and bottle fermentation, Martin's Indian Pale Ale remains unique, a true speciality with an exceptionally dry, hoppy taste. It's also the culmination of the expertise of three generations of master brewers in the Martin family. A perfect blend of English spirit and Belgian expertise.